Hello guys, welcome to UltFone channel. Do you feel upset about entering the wrong passcode when forgetting the right one? And do you feel irritated when your iPhone is disabled and it suggests you connect to iTunes after you enter the wrong one 6 or more times? Solution 1. Restore iPhone with iTunes. For your information, this solution may be time consuming. If you need a quick solution, please go to solution 2 directly. Launch iTunes and connect your disabled iPhone with the lightning cable. Since different iPhone models share different methods to enter recovery mode, you need to follow the steps as per your iPhone category. For iPhone 7 or 7 Plus, press and hold volume down and power button together. Please note that don't release it even when Apple logo appears on the screen. Release the button only when you see connect to iTunes or computer logo. For iPhone 8 or recent iPhone models, press volume up and then volume down button, after which press and hold power button. Please note that don't release it even when Apple logo appears on the screen. Release the power button only when you see connect to iTunes or computer logo. You will now see a pop-up in iTunes asking you either to update or restore your iPhone. Click restore and it will then download and install the latest iOS version on your iPhone. Please note that it will erase all contents and settings in your iPhone. But if you have already backed up your data, you can restore it while setting up your device. Now your iPhone will restart. If Find My was enabled on your device, you will see iPhone lock to owner on the screen. Set it up like you usually do and make sure to enter the same iCloud ID and password which was configured with your device. Now, on Apps and Data screen, select Restore from iCloud Backup and enter your Apple ID and password. Then, the backups you created before will be shown to you. Choose one of them and start to set your iPhone. A few minutes later, everything is back. Solution 2. Fix iPhone is disabled with UltFone iOS system repair. If you fail to restore your iPhone using iTunes, try to use UltFone iOS system repair. It will help you fix iPhone as disabled when you enter the wrong passcode many times, and that too in just a few clicks. Visit UltFone iOS system repair's official website and download the tool. Install and launch the tool and then connect your disabled iPhone to the computer with a lightning cable. Click Start button. And then select Deep Repair followed by clicking Download button. It will download the most recent and suitable firmware for your device. It may take a few minutes depending on your internet connection, so please be patient. Now, click Start Deep Repair after the download is completed. You will now see that UltFone has started to repair your iPhone. In just a few minutes, the process will be completed. Please note, if you have enabled Find My, you will see iPhone lock to owner on the screen. If you remember your iCloud password, follow the steps in Solution 1. Set it up and enter your iCloud password to unlock it. And to restore your data, enter your Apple ID and password. Select the backups you created and wait for the restore to complete. But what if you've forgotten your iCloud password? Well, worry not, we have the perfect solution for it too. You can make use of UltFone Activation Unlocker to unlock iPhone without password. So guys, that's all for today. If you think this video is helpful, don't forget to give a thumbs up and make sure to subscribe to our channel. Thanks for watching. See you next time.